see. They'll be coming this way from Braintree, Boston, and Revere. For quiet and peace, they're all headed down east in droves, and they're almost here. At the toll booth they stand, bound for vacation land, to spend their 3 weeks, maybe more. So folks, if you're wise, you'll run for your lives. Is adequately stocked, that their boat's in the water, and that you've fished the throttle. Oh, please don't say that you forgot. You've had all winter long to get the things done on the list that they left by the door. So hurry up fast, or they'll hand you your ass when the get some saltwater taffy for Long Island Kathy. She texted you twice from the boat. Some antacid for Peter. He's a hell of an eater. Those clam rolls, they sure make him bloat. Whoopie pies and blueberries, a 12-pack of Geary's. You'd better run down to the store. They'll get wicked pissed if there's something you miss when the summer folks come to the shore. And snails, and they've drunk all their beer on their porches and piers, and they've seen their guaranteed whale. When the water turns cold, they'll pack up their Ford. When they've gone, you will grin ear to ear, 'cause there ain't nothing hotter than